honor to have been invited to come here. And I'd like to touch on a number of things, and I'm sure that in your answer, you will want to raise a number of issues, some national issues, some international issues. Allow me to make a few remarks on what I would like to cover in this talk. And I'd like to start off with something that's rather painful. Painful in the sense that as a nation we've got to address even painful matters. 2 days ago, the Cape High Court convicted the killer of a Rhodes second year student, Annalisa Dulazi. Annalisa went missing last year in Khayelitsha. And this was on her 21st birthday. She was a drama student at this very university, which makes this account and story even much more painful. Police found her buried under the foundation of her neighbor's incomplete house. And from what we know, Annalisa was a promising student. Her mother discovered that she was awarded a bursary to complete her studies. The letter offering her the bursary arrived after her death. Annalisa came from a family of limited means. She was a disciplined child who, by the sheer determination of will, had pursued the promise to uplift her family and to improve their lives, as many, many students in our country do today. When they go to university, it is with the hope that when they finish, they will be able to uplift the lives of their families, and many of them do. Unfortunately, this is a tragedy that is all too